Welcome back. The server.properties text file stores many settings of the server to enable customizability. When the server application first loads the server, it reads the file and sets the values. For example, the server-ip forces the server application to use a specific IP for the server. The server-port forces the server application to allow connections through a specific port. The MOTD, or message of the day, displays up to two lines below the server name of whatever you choose. The default value, as you can see, is a Minecraft server. Let's change it. For example, I will pick Hello World. Let's save. And let's open the server to see what has changed. Okay, now the server is up. And okay, so the MOTD affects this text, Hello World. This Minecraft wiki page, which is linked in the description, contains the information of all the entries, sorted alphabetically. For example, this is the information about MOTD. Okay, the MOTD supports color and formatting codes. Okay, so what the hell does it mean? If I want to use any color or formatting style, for example, if I want to use a dark green color, I need to use this MOTD code. So, first I need to copy the code. And let's say I want only the world to be colored. So I will put the color code just in front of the world. What it will do is that it will scan, and when it sees the color code, it knows to color everything that comes after the code. Let's see it in action. First, I need to restart the server. Okay, and refresh. Alrighty, so now the world is colored in green. Excellent. But isn't it a bit too much work to decide what to color, then to come back to the wiki, then pick the color such as obfuscated? By the way, obfuscated basically sets all the characters that are after the code to rotate randomly. So, for example, in this case, this is what will happen. So, there is a simpler solution than constantly going to the wiki, copying, pasting, etc. The solution is a website such as this one, Message of the Day Generator. So, in order to replicate what I did here, it's basically like editing in a text processor like Word. Then the MOTD will look approximately like so. And if I do create, then I get this text. So I simply need to click here. and paste. And this is basically the equivalent. Actually, no, this is not the equivalent, because this one was added because I did not set everything to be colored in green, only this portion. So what is this color code exactly? If we come back to the wiki, this basically resets the styling that was applied. So whatever comes after the text will simply have no styles applied. Let's see it in action. And this is pretty close to what the website previewed us.